各位一节风暴消息，天文台凌晨1:30改发九号风或暴风增强信号。中央气象台话，莫拉菲喺凌晨1前喺深圳南澳登陆，登陆嘅时候中心风力达到每秒35米。而家台风莫拉菲系集结喺本港以北大约40公里，以西北。
莫拉菲已经在沙头角以东一带登了陆，现时是正在横过深圳。香港普遍现在就是吹偏西的烈风。
九号烈风或暴风增强信号之下，市面的风雨就越落越大了。在尖沙咀海边有海水涌上路面。
Check this out. This is the rain coming. See?Big massive storm coming towards us. It's a squall down there. You can see the rain coming towards us. Look at that. That's awesome. Ha 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 ha. This is Rugby Asia Channel weather coming to you live from Tung Chung.Feel the force and the fury of Mother Nature as the rain comes and hits us. Wow! A big massive storm here in Tung Chung, everybody!
有人不理警告，冒住强风暴雨出街。祝志恩报道。